Hi guys, I am back with another video. As you can see, I am currently in a Foxy Fix Boss Babe Madison. This leather is amazing. It is super smooth. My only problem with it is that it scratches really easily. I apologize for the glare. It is nighttime and this is my chance to film it. So if you're interested, keep watching. All right, so that's the top view. This baby is stuffed and she is super heavy. On this side, it's the same as Cookie. This paper is from Michaels. This is Bunny Plans. This Fall Girl is from Creative Kyo. Bunny Plans, her name is Savvy on Etsy. This was a picture of myself that was drawn by Imagine Desi on Etsy. On the back, this is Van Sticky. This is a die cut that I just wrote. Inhale confidence, exhale doubt. This is from Spirit Bin on Etsy. This is a collage of myself. Letters from Michaels, paper from Hobby Lobby. This paper is from scrapbook.com. Bunny Plans die cut. This is an LP girl. This is the same. This is from an envelope. Both of these are from envelopes. I'm just put it together. Some vellum I printed. Acetate from Michaels. I believe Mindy drew, like, did all the names on Instagram at one point. I'm not for certain that that's her name, but I believe that's her. This is Creative Kyo. This is just a dot grid insert from Annie Plans that I use for different random thoughts. Got a wish list and movies to see, TV shows, stickers, shops to buy, or shops I want to try, and just shop codes. The rest of these are blank. This is paper from that France planner pack everyone went crazy about at Hobby Lobby. This is from Bunny Plans. This, I believe, is from Michaels. Foxy Fix dashboard that has the two pockets. Papers from scrapbook.com. I just cut this out of a Starbucks cup. And this image is from Pinterest. All these papers are from Scrapbook. All the stuff in here is Bunny Plans. That's a card with some of her samplers. This image is from Pinterest. This Stay Sucker Free Please and Thank You is from Shameless Stickers on Etsy. And then I've just got some Planner Monkey Co. The freebies, the samplers that come in the pack. This paper is from scrapbook.com. And yes, it is everything everyone says it is. The sound is amazing. This image of a girl praying is from Pinterest. That just speaks volumes to me. Paper is from Hobby Lobby, that same pack. And this is just my monthly insert. And as you can see, yeah. And today is the 10th. This is just Peanut, what is their name? Planner Monkey Co. I put that here because this is my anniversary month. Picture of my husband and I. Same girl from LP. This is from Hobby Lobby. I love, love, love this vellum. I think it's gorgeous. This is a secretarial dashboard from Foxy Fix. Bunny Plans. My first name. This came off in a package. And this is just random samplers from Grin and Barrett. Paper again is from paper again is from Hobby Lobby. Freebie from Bubble Mons. Stickers from Bunny Plans, a girl boss. I think those are so cute. She should have came, you know, brown skin. IJS, you know how I feel about my brown skin girls. Bunny Plans. Samplers. Freebies from the Honey Bee Shop. This vellum is a printable from Spirit Bin. This acetate is from scrapbook.com. This one is kind of thin. I'm not a fan of the super thin acetate, but it works. This is a freebie, I believe, from Honeybee Shop. Don't quote me on that. Get Kim, probably spirit bin. Who knows? This again is from Planner Monkey Co. I think this paper is from that same pack. It may be just be whatever from Michaels. This is my tracker that I completely sucked at in October and haven't even thought about in November. Picture of my son's few years old at a friend's house, but they were being nice to each other, so I keep it. This is from Hobby Lobby. This is a die cut. These two die cuts are from Creative Keel, I believe. Creative Keel. They're super cute. It just, shipping is ridiculous. Samplers. This is Grim Barrett. Van Sticky Samplers. Sparkly Paper Co. Sparkly Paper Co. Paper again is from scrapbook.com. Bunny Plans. Sweet Deco Chic. These are from Bunny Plans. Scrapbook.com. Vellum is from Hobby Lobby. The I Don't Care Girl is from XO Simply Kish. I got that completely wrong in my last video. This again is paper pack, and I just use it to track my kids' school calendar. On the back of that, Bunny Plans. Again, another word from Instagram. Sweet Deco Chic. And this is a tracker, which I never really figured out what I wanted to use it for, but it's there. This girl is from, damn, I don't even know. This one is Creative Keel. Creative Keel. Nope is Bunny Plans. Another dashboard from Foxy. More Bunny Plans from Willa Walla Co. Bunny Plans. Paper from Foxy Fix, or papers from scrapbook.com. Foxy Fix dashboard. Stickers from Once More with Love. This is from Goldmine and Coco. Tired as a Mother. This was something that I got from the Honey Bee Shop's Facebook group, and I just printed it on vellum because black girls are magical. This is from LP Sticker Studio. This paper is from Michaels, and this is Any Plans weekly insert. I've always loved the idea of the week on one page, and I'm just figuring out how to use it. And again, failing at this week. Shameless stickers. Another one from Spirit Bin. This is from scrapbook.com. That's acetate. This is a little thicker than the other one. Planner Monkey Co. Bunny Plans. Scrapbook.com paper in the back, and this is a Foxy Fix dashboard. Bunny Plans. She would have been like super awesome brown skin. IJS. Bunny Plans. That acetate or vellum I made using that die cut from Sparkly Paper Co. Freebie from the Honey Bee Shop. This fall is also freebie from the Honey Bee Shop. This is my October inserts. For those who've asked, this is a B6 insert from Any Plans that I just trimmed down to fit my personal planner. Or I fit the size of the personal inserts. It's really cut really close, but it works even though some of the boxes get punched. It works, doesn't bother me too bad. So this is just my October, which I went through. I did pretty well in it. I love these inserts. I think they're amazing. And I wish I could get them in personal wide. I don't mind this size being a little bit smaller, but I need these two to be the same. I actually finished the month, and of course, in true fashion of myself, I said goodbye to the wrong month. freebie from Honey Bee Shop that I just printed on vellum. This is from the Planner Press November box. This paper is from scrapbook.com, and this is the November insert, which all I did was decorate the first couple days using some stickers from the Happy Scrappy box. And I don't think I did anything else. Nope. Oh, I lie. I went to the South Florida Planner Society meetup a couple weeks back, and these stickers came. And these are the stickers that we got, and I think they're super cute. So I planned Thanksgiving week. I just thought they were perfect for Thanksgiving. So that's that. November, another one of those Foxy Fix pocket dashboards with some Planner Monkey Co. Die cuts. This is from the Tea and Honey Facebook group. I don't think I qualify anymore since I'm in rings, but I still go through the group. I got a lot of cute ideas there. I don't dress up for boys. This is from Bunny Plans. Yes Girl is Shameless stickers. The Adidas fit in the back is Creative Kyo. This is that vellum from the Honey Bee Shop. Super cute. Picture of myself back before I started working nights, and I used to work out constantly. So I just wrote this, always remember your why. I really need to get back to working out and running, and as you can see, fail. Big time fail. This is a sticker from Pink Bow Ties. It's Killing It is from the Mombi sticker sheet. This vellum is from Joann's. Another Spirit Bin Planner. Picture of myself and my name. Another dashboard from Foxy Fix. This is Van Sticky. And as you can see, it's money. So this is my bills insert. And I just wrote that, pay your bills, damn it. Sticker money. Michael's vellum. This is either from Michael's or Hobby Lobby. I don't know, they both got it. Scrapbook.com vellum. Creative Kyo. Papers from Hobby Lobby. Grin and Barrett. And I don't care if you guys see my bills. We all pay bills. It's ridiculous. And that was a good month, y'all. Like, look at October. No spend, right? This is a image I got from Pinterest. I just thought she was cute. And she's kind of looking at me like, what's your problem? So it was like motivation to myself to get my act together. Let's see if I can put that in right. As you can see, I wrote Get Your Life and then wrote through Get Your Life. So obviously I didn't get my life in October, and everything's not on here. Like, not even. Yeah, and this is November. If you can't stop thinking about it, buy it. This is horrible. I need to take this out, because living by this model is what led me into the drama of October. This is Michael's, I believe, vellum. Dashboard, Foxy Fix. Everything in here is from Bunny Plans. A little shoe and another hustle. Van Sticky, Bunny Plans. This is a Grin and Barrett. Grin and Barrett sampler, which is super cute. So Much Joy Co. sampler. They are really cute, and they're here in South Florida. Sweet Deco Chic, I love her. Willa Walla Co. sampler. This will go with me every planner, as just a reminder of how much of our history is hidden in this country. This is from Honey Bee Shop. I don't know what that is. Honey Bee Shop. This is a postcard that comes in there. I just laminated it. Scrapbook.com vellum. This Bitch Please is from Shameless Stickers. Grin and Barrett. This is my Planner Monkey Co. And as you can see, I got water on her, but whatever. Still F you. Booyou Whore. Planner Monkey Co. I want to say this is from Michael's. This is a sticker from scrapbook.com, and it's passwords, which there are no passwords in here. And that little cute sticker from Fox and Pip, I believe. I just laminated it and stuck it there. This girl I found on Pinterest, and this came off the packaging from my Bubble Mom sticker co. order from Malaysia. I believe it's Bubble Mom. Some more of that vellum. And last dashboard with Hustle from Bunny Plans. LP paper from Scrapbook. and then sparkly paper called Bad and Bougie. And the back is just paper from Hobby Lobby with, as usual, Black Lives Matter, y'all. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please hit like and subscribe to my channel if you're not already. And please join me on Instagram for the latest on what I got going on with planners, because as usual, there's no such thing as planner peace in my life, so this is what I'm working on right now. And it's not all the way set up, but this may be the closest to planner peace I have been in a while. So stay tuned, y'all. Thanks again for watching. Have a wonderful rest of your day. Bye. Oh, last but not least, this someone asked me about this watch band. This is from eBay. It's an Apple Watch Rose Gold. It's all right. It was fairly cheap, $20, but it does like scratch. I don't know if you can see that. But outside of that, it's gorgeous. So that's it, I promise. Thank you so much for watching. Have a wonderful day.